Lauren Goodger put all of her curves on display in bikini for her spa day. The original TOWIE bombshell looked simply astonishing when she posted her latest Instagram drop on Tuesday with her legion of 757k followers. Her saucy picture comes shortly after the reality star hit back at claims she had Brazilian bum lift to make her bottom curvier. Lauren put the claims aside when she oozed sensuality and confidence in her latest mirror selfie, which captured her phenomenal curves in halterneck bikini with golden detailing. The television personality put on very busty display, which saw her cleavage threatening to overspill the triangle tops. The TV sensation highlighted her minuscule waistline in her pants, which had an eye-catching waistband to accentuate her hourglass shape. Lauren was taking back some me time away from the limelight at the Homefield Grange retreat, which has also attracted reality star personalities including Carrie Katona. Homefield Grange retreat promised its visitors wellness, weight loss and detox on its official Instagram page. Recently, Lauren denied she had Brazilian bum lift once again, and she said she was determined to get an X-ray to prove her bum isn't fake. She told New Magazine, "I've always been thick set and I've always had big bum. That's the way it is. Feel it if you want. I've not had implants. No, I've just got big A**e. Feel free to do any X-rays or scans or whatever you need to do to prove it. Fat transfers don't last. You need to keep getting them redone and I'd be forever under the knife if that were the case." Lauren was upfront and honest. She had lipo and sculpting 3 years ago, but she said her bottom fluctuates based on her weight. She added, "Had lipo and sculpting 3 years ago and that was it. My bum goes up and down with my weight." There's a lot of talk about whether she will rub shoulders with her ex Mark Wright once again. The couple dated on off for a decade and it all ended bitterly. Mark has now gone on to marry Michelle Keegan, and despite being worlds apart with their jobs for some time, they remain stronger than ever. Lauren treated herself to some raunchy underwear for Valentine's Day, and she's on the lookout for new man.